One fragment down, one to go. Here's hoping things go a little smoother in Egypt.
Indeed. It still vexes me to have fallen foul of Atuma's trap. I shall not be fooled so easily again.
Greetings, travelers. You carry yourselves with great purpose. Tell me, what brings you to these lands?
We're looking for a very important crystal-type object, and believe it could be here. Have you come across anything like that?
I believe you are referring to the Nexus fragment. However, if tales of its power are to be believed, I can only entrust it to those who prove themselves worthy.
I see. And how do we go about doing that?
By completing two. No, let's say three trials. If you can meet the challenge of each trial, I shall grant you the Nexus Fragment.
All right, if that's the only way.
Wonderful. Let me know when you are ready to begin. Are you ready for your first trial?
Something? Henchmen.
Oh, thank you!
You made that look easy!
First trial, however. Excellent! You'll find a starting gate over there. Remember, only a gold standard performance will be sufficient to clear this trial. How do you like my choice of steed? If you can master controlling that, you'll be well on your way to clearing the trials.
Do we really have time for this?
Come on. It might be fun.
Oh, what have I got myself into?
Sure, it's not ideal, but if it gets us the fragment, let's just swallow our pride and jump through this guy's hoops.
A tremendous display of speed. Well done. That concludes.
I fear we may have no choice but to suffer this fool and his demands if we want the fragment.
So, are you ready for the second trial? Your second trial will be a test of strength. The Nexus fragment. Also, I really do like. Then let the battle begin! Just remember, the great nation of ancient Egypt accepts no responsibility for any injuries sustained during the trial.
Now this is the sort of trial I can get on board with.
If our might is in question, I would... gladly demonstrate it.
Ooh, watch out for those! They're particularly fearsome! I like your gusto!
Well, I'm glad he's enjoying himself.
If the final trial is this simple, the Nexus fragment shall be ours before you can say, I liked you better with long hair.
Excellent! You have clear... The final trial awaits you inside the tomb. When you have bolstered yourself, enter and prove yourself worthy of the Nexus fragment.
Nearly there. Just one more trial and that Nexus fragment is in the back.
This is the only news that matters, as it may be the only news left in Manhattan. Kang! I have it on good authority that Thor has taken the hunt for Nexus fragments to the ancient Egyptian area of Chronopolis. The pharaoh there has no love for Kang, it seems, and is allowing our heroes access to the tomb and the fragment inside. For those of you who have been living under a rock in the Old West, these fragments of the Nexus, when combined, will be able to help in the battle against Kang. This pharaoh fella seems like a stand-up guy. I'm a very good judge of character, and I think the heroes will have no trouble completing their mission.
Wait!
You guys too?
What?
I'm afraid you have wandered into the same trap as us.
I, Horus, entered the pyramid to investigate a violation of its tomb. But I can get no further.
Nice hat.
There's no way down to the lower levels.
Hope not up. I'll get us lower levels.
Everyone okay?
In here, Captain!
I live.
Roger that.
We'll have to find our way separately. Let's find that shard.
Thank you for your assistance, Avengers. Perhaps with your help, it might be possible to escape from this cursed tomb.
Hey, don't worry about it. Do we know each other?
This is Horus. He's kind of a big deal in the reality he's from.
The doctor told me of your fight against Kang. I am more than willing to help.
Glad to have you on the team, Horus.
Those symbols on the wall. Think they could be our way out of here?
Yes, I believe so.
My magic is limited in this place, but I believe I may be able to assist. I believe my magic will work here.
Nice going, Doc. Let's move. Now where do we go?
Carol? Is that you?
Steve! We can't go any further. You guys see a switch or something on your side?
Maybe. Hold on a second. It seems someone's been here before and wanted to leave in a hurry.
Hulk, not like this place.
Huh. This should help us dig up some clues. That was a little louder than I was expecting. Must be the echo in here. Careful. Watch your step. like we got company, Hulk. You guys do on your side affects us.
I believe you are correct, but be careful. There are traps everywhere.
You don't say.
Myself in these crazy situations.
Leave this to me.